Hughes is stripped to the puck. In comes Jake Evans. Hit the post, shorthanded. And then Holtby gets run into, and the play is stopped here, and everybody's racing back to the Vancouver goal.
That's Toffoli who is going to the net.
You know, he's sure if it was him.
He's got himself a shorty in these two games here, and I think he was focused on getting hard to the net. No arm went up, Jim, right off the bat, even though the collision, and then Bo Horvat came right back down and helping Holtby. Another turnover. It's just been the problem and why the shorthanded goals have had their opportunity. Oh, yeah, and then you got Hughes with a little bump on Toffoli, lost his balance right in the middle there and goes right into Holtby, and look at the reaction. Holtby goes down, no arm went up, as you can see. Hughes with a bump, lost his balance, and boy, he didn't get out of the way, and that was quite a collision going to the net.
So you see how far away they are with the puck. The whistle finally went with all the other players back at the blue line, and man, was there a race back to the net when they turned back and saw it.
Yeah, I'm not sure they even knew exactly who was involved, but not the two that you would expect, Horvat and Toffoli. And I think Travis Green looking at that going, well, how do we not have
an extra penalty,
a five on three here?
Toffoli.
I don't think he's going to get it. You know, at times you don't see the referee put his arm up and maybe make a call later, but clearly they felt that push by Hughes must have been enough. I think Travis Green's look, despite not being able to read his lips, look so on his face is not.